Welcome to Cooking with Christie and Rachel, behind the scenes.
Oh yeah.
As of right now, I'm cleaning out this bowl.
Yeah.
A mixing bowl that we're going to put on this mixer.
The mixer.
Right. Voila! That we're getting ready for the show right now. Planning everything out, we've got our stuff all ready. We just took out all the ingredients.
And make sure your eggs are out so they work better in your batter.
They have to be warm before you do it. You don't want your eggs to go bad.
Yes!
Wait, I don't want to go backwards! I took all the eggs out!
Exactly!
This is why we do behind the scenes. We only need three
eggs.
We'll put them in these.
It's easier to cook with warmer, but yeah, don't forget to put them back in the fridge.
Like I would have.
Okay,
because I'm dumb.
She is.
Okay, continuing on. What else do we need to do? Chirp, chirp. Lexi! Come here! Do you want to be on Cooking
Weight
with Christie and Rachel?
Hi, Lexi! Don't walk away.
Say hi!
Lexi, do you want to eat a cupcake that we bake? Yeah. Is it on her? What's my
You hair? Want outside!
I think that means yes.
Should I put the leash on
her? Oh, Bella, do you want to go potty?
Bella! Come on!
You're on camera!
She needs the
light. Okay. It froze.
It froze, it froze.
For dough.
Who makes dough?
People who want bread.
That's what bread.
You have an iced tea maker.
That I do.
That is fat.
I know. It's fat, just like I am.
You are pretty fat.
I know. We'll put this one on because it's her new single. So yeah, this behind the scenes isn't really that good.
No. But don't worry, we'll have bloopers because we have bloopers every time because one of us messes up.
We always mess up. It's like inevitable for us to not mess up.
I know.
Or like get hurt or something. So yeah.
Like our icing fight. We had a lot of icing fights. We had like three. And then when she burned her leg on the oven. When I started singing a weird song.
And we dropped the pizza out of the fridge. The pizza sauce and the cherries.
The refrigerator broke and went boom.
The shelf fell off the door. And then everything fell on the floor and her dog looked it up.
And then when I dropped a spoon 5 times in one sentence.
And whenever you dropped the dough that we are going to use to make cookies.
Anyways, this show is going to be whimsical. Yes, I said whimsical. Yes, it's a real word. So, yeah, you'll hear that word a lot. That's the word of the day. Whimsical. Look it up. Look it up.
No. This show is fat.
It is.
Because fat means cool. And that's what it is. It's cool.
It's very cool.
We should probably stop this now.
We should, because I think they're getting bored. I would.
I'd be getting bored. Yeah. We're boring. We're not just fat. We're boring.
Well, my dog is rolling around on the ground. Oddly. Here's Bella.
Okay, guys, warning, all salt is sea salt. Wait, can they see us still?
Yeah.
Oh.
We can't see them, but they can see us.
Oh.
Well,
it's birthday cupcakes for her.
It's a birthday!
Oh, nice breeze.
Yay!
Happy birthday!
Okay.
So anyways, so stay tuned to watch our delicious Cooking with Christie and Rachel.
Yellow!
Me too!
Ah!
It's a whimsical adventure of your imagination and your stomach and your tongue
and everything else.
Welcome to Cooking with Christie and Rachel.
I'm Christie.
And I'm Rachel.
And today we're going to make happy birthday cupcakes that are butterfly decorated for Rachel's birthday.
Woo!
So stay tuned.
And you are in for a real treat.
Oh yes.
There's a helicopter in the back. Blazing buffalo and ranch Doritos!
If you don't like your life or Chips Ordinary,
then get these.
They are the best dang chips in all the southwestern part of the United States.
They are whimsical.
Bam! You, get these!
Woo! Welcome back to Cooking with Christie and Rachel.
And now we're going to start cooking.
We're going to make confetti cupcakes. So.
Funfetti. Oh, it's backwards.
Oh, did I say confetti? Oh, I meant funfetti.
That's okay.
Okay, so.
Funfetti. We are going to be using this recipe book to help us inspire some ideas as to what they're going to look like. Yeah. So we're going to make butterfly cupcakes.
And you don't have to use the same batter or icing or some of the things in there. You could substitute it. Like, we're not doing vanilla cake, we're doing confetti, and we're not going to do white icing, we're going to use pink.
And for the wings of the butterfly, we might make them strawberries.
Which is a really good idea. So.
And, yeah, the icing is pink, like these.
Yay!
We're combining recipes.
And also, for this funfetti icing to go with our funfetti cake, there's sprinkles that's out that you can always use. But on there, they sprinkled it with some powdered sugar. So,
yeah. And so here are the cupcake papers and some little things that you stick into the cupcakes to make them look fancy and cool.
So decoration.
Fat.
That's a shout out to the Crestfield people.
Crestfield people,
Mission
you know
Possible.
What I'm talking about.
Erica.
Erica, all of you, Clinton.
Oh, yeah.
You know what I'm talking about.
Yeah. Okay, so first we preheated our oven to 350. We did that a few minutes ago. Actually, like a half an hour ago. But, so start off, we're going to measure 1 cup of water.
And I'm going to put 3 eggs in. I'm going to be putting 3 eggs into this big bowl. Yes, this big bowl.
In goes the 1 cup of water.
And 1 of the eggs.
And I'm going to add 1/3 cup of vegetable oil.
Egg number 2!
Wait, this doesn't have 1/3. So I'm just going to estimate, okay?
This splashed.
Okay.
Oh, wait, I have I have these.
What?
I have these cups. So, egg number 2 in the bowl. And she's pouring
1/3 cup of vegetable oil.
Yum.
Which is basically
the whole thing.
The left of it. Which is kind of good.
That looks nasty. Let me tell you.
Okay.
And now, since my hands are full of raw eggs, I'm going to wash my hands.
Good idea. And now, I'm going to put in our confetti mix.
Yay!
Confetti, okay. You can make cupcakes out of it.
You don't want to put confetti into a bowl of eggs because it will taste like paper. There's even sprinkles in it. I'll show you.
Oh, if they made sparkles, that would be cool.
That would be awesome. Okay, and now we're going to put it on our mixer, and we're going to blend it on the low. Oh,
you said no on live TV. Okay, back to that.
Whoops. We are going to do this on low for,
until it's like all moistened, so.
And now we are taking a commercial break.
Hey.
Welcome back. Okay, so what we're going to do right now is we just finished doing the batter. So we're going to put them into our things. But first, we have to put our cupcake liners in. So.
Should we spray it with Pam and then spray it again?
No.
Okay, we'll put it down a little so you can see what we're doing.
And a trick to use for this, after you put the cupcake liners in, spray it with Pam or cooking spray.
Did you just throw that over there?
Oh, okay. Because it helps the cupcake come out easier. Okay, well, there's 18, so do 9 and 9 if you want. Well, they're yours. So.
Look at how cool these are.
They're nifty.
They're fat.
They're whimsical.
Stop saying whimsical.
No.
Whatever.
We're going to spray the cupcake liners with this, so. Each one. That's enough.
Looks like hairspray. Except for if you spray this in your hair,
I wouldn't recommend that.
You look ugly. You're gonna get greasy hair, and it's not gonna be fun.
No. Okay, so now we're gonna fill them, and an easy way to do this is with an ice cream scooper. Just works out. Or
it's cookie dough. It's cookie dough. This is for cookie dough.
I'm gonna use it.
Okay. Okay.
So
I get the big one.
I get the cool spoon though. Okay, so.
Preheat timer go off.
I will check. I do not know if it did, but it should be. Oh, the racks aren't good. It's okay. I'll take the pan out.
Okay, here, we'll stop it. We're going to another commercial break, so enjoy your life while we're gone.
I don't like SpongeBob.
She's a SpongeBob hater! Hey, you!
Me!
Yes, you. Yes. Are you tired of looking ugly with those clothes?
Well, they're soft, but I mean...
Well... People won't be saying that anymore. After you shop at the new Rue 21 in Monroeville Mall, they have
really?
A huge selection of tops and shoes and belts and hair stuff and everything else you could ever want.
Well, where is this store now?
Right over here.
Take me.
Welcome to the closet of Rue 21. You can have this shirt, and this jacket, all for the price of this dress. You can get this for 30 and all that for 30. All for 30! And nobody will be calling you ugly anymore.
Okay, so
welcome back.
We are done filling our cupcake trays. So we are going to put them in a preheated oven of 350 degrees for 18 to 22 minutes. So we're going to check on ours. So they're going to be about 20 minutes. I'm doing this because Rachel had bad experience.
I burnt myself with the oven last time I tried to put something in.
Just exactly how I did.
You just did that?
My finger touched it.
Ow.
But I'm okay!
Ow! You're smart.
It's okay, I didn't burn myself. My foot just stepped on a cook for 20 minutes. So we'll see you in 20 minutes.
Don't worry, the commercial break's not really going to be that long.
And they're going to be
whimsical.
Whimsical.
Ow! I thought about her!
Why did you do that to me?
Oh, wait, I got it upside down.
Here.
Okay, so we have leftover dough because... Batter, because this actually makes 24, but we didn't have enough cupcake pans, so we made 18. So, we're just going to leave it here.
We'll use it.
Which isn't really a good idea.
We'll make... Well, don't worry. We're not making it go to waste.
Right. So, I'm going to cover it with a towel so no flies get in, but I don't know if we should put it in the fridge or not.
I think we're okay.
Okay.
I'll make it right whenever those are done.
All right. So... Yeah. So enjoy these commercials. They are
interesting.
I can tell fat. They are whimsical and fat.
Both in one. Hey you. Are you tired of hiding your face in shame from the world?
Yes.
Well, you are in luck because I have new Nature Luxe CoverGirl lip gloss balm. It is sure to give your lips new color without the stickiness of lip gloss.
Let me try that.
It'll make a difference, as you can tell.
It does! I love it.
I love it.
Who doesn't love it? And don't forget to try your mascara. And Lash Blast Fusion! It really works.
It does.
Thanks, lady. You really helped me.
You're welcome.
I'm just gonna take these products and use them for the rest of my life. Thanks!
But I...
Oh! Here's your money. Rachel, have you seen my lip gloss?
Have you seen... Do you not know what I'm doing right now?
What in the world are you doing? Because it looks like a mess to me.
I'm packing for my Crestfield retreat. Stop looking for your stupid lip gloss.
Oh, found it.
Hi. Wait.
What?
Sit. We need to have a talk here, okay? You don't even know what this is.
Uh-uh. Did you say it's Mission Impossible?
Mission Possible. It's where you go on mission. So it's where you go on mission trips and you go to different sites. Where you go to different sites and you do mission work, like helping pack for the food bank. Oh, those are my ribbons. We play games also where you like capture the gold. It's like really cool. And then that is my water bottle that I got at the Greater Pittsburgh Food Bank. I felt really good taking this because knowing that I helped so many people by packing food and giving it to them. And then here, this is my t-shirt that I got there from my confirmation retreat, but that wasn't Mission Possible. That was a whole other story. Anyways, I'm getting ready, and I'm so excited, and you get to stay in the lodge.
So boring.
Did I just hear lodge?
Yeah.
It's a lodge?
Lodge above the cafeteria. You get to stay there with your friends and different churches, and you meet new people, and you do all this fun stuff, and then there's a zip line, and there's a rock wall, and there's a pool. And there's a creek,
wow.
And there's canoes, and there's a hayride, and there's low ropes, and there's high ropes.
Wait, reverse. You said
there's even funder missions that you go on. We went to visit a senior citizen's home.
That's cool.
Yeah, and you have Bible study every day.
When do you leave?
Tomorrow.
I'm gonna go get my Bible. Excuse me. Head pack. Hi, Will.
Hi, welcome back, and I hope you like those commercials, because some of them were really good. So anyways, our beeper just turned off for 20 minutes, so I'm going to take them out and check them with
a skewer.
A skewer.
Those ones are so tiny.
It's okay.
There's many different varieties of cupcakes.
We are going to put them back in for 2 minutes.
2 minutes!
Is the skewer thingy...
It had a little bit of
just a little
residue. I don't know what to call it.
Just a tad. I have a minute left, and then I'm going to put them out. Rachel's going to start filling the next ones. So.
Okay.
Again.
We are checking our cupcakes again.
Yet?
Okay.
Ow!
That hurt.
Really bad.
I think it's done.
We're done!
So we're going to take them out.
Lay down.
We still have to do the rest of the batter, so we're going to wait till those kind of cool and then take them out and put the rest of the batter in. So stay tuned.
Stay tuned. It's not television. Milk-bone dog treats are sure to make your dogs happy.
No.
Who wants a treat?
Who wants a treat?
Who got it?
Who got it?
Oh.
I think they like them. Oh! Oh! I'm falling and I can't get up! Oh! I'm falling and I can't get up! Oh wait, I have life alert!
The scene that you just witnessed was terrible until the old lady had life alert.
If you are a senior citizen living alone, you need life alert.
Life alert is a necklace that you wear around your neck at all times.
Welcome back to Cooking with Christie and Rachel.
We have finished our cupcakes and
they're all cooled off and ready
to be iced.
For icing.
So we're gonna ice them now. Okay, an easy way to do this, like, for a, what they're called?
To make them look cool.
An icing thing, like an icing bag. If you don't have one of those, you can just get a sandwich bag or a Ziploc bag. Cut, like, a little sliver. Fill this with icing, and you can go. So
we'll fill it with icing first? Or cut it
no,
first?
No, cut it. Okay.
Action!
So we just did our coloring icing, and we're going to put them in our pastry icing bags. So you need someone to hold it open. You might want to put it up the table. And you plop it in.
So, right now we have the icing in the bags and we have the little point ready to cut.
And you don't want to cut that much off. Since that would not be good. There.
See, we just cut that much off. Okay, so now we are ready to ice.
Can you tilt it down?
And now what we're gonna do is just put the icing on, going around.
They can't see you.
Rachel. My cupcake! Yep, these Yay. Are the finished cupcakes. Gorgeous. We're just showing you the ones that are the best because they're
pretty good.
But they all taste the same. Very yummy. Oh, yes. We also have sprinkles.
Oh!
With scissors. It told me to cut it up with the scissors. I did that last time too. I was opening this and I dropped it. And there were sprinkles everywhere. So now we take the sprinkles.
That actually is really cute.
And then to finish it off.
So now to make the butterfly, if you want to, you can get the for strawberries and cut the halves so the they put them on there. And
oh, wee.
Like a butterfly. Just look at the leaves.
Okay. Well, anyways.
Anywho.
We're putting in some France things with this and a poodle and something else that, oh, it's like a coffee shop, but I don't really know if we're going to get to that one.
No!
Which one?
Okay. I'll put in these.
Mark that. Yeah.
Oh, they're really cute.
It's okay. I've got more. Hey! It's okay.
They are really cute.
So the only yellow one with this is yours.
All done with our whimsical fairy thing.
Ta-da!
Yum! So, thank you for watching Cooking with Christie and Rachel.
I hope you try this recipe. It's really good.
It is extremely good. Thank you for that, Abby. And I hope to see you at our party!
Woo! Woo! Happy birthday!
Hey, I can come now!
It's our birthday episode, but it's now over. And
that's it.
That's all. Thank you for watching. And I hope that you watch our next one, oh, and yes, the one before this, and all the other
forever
ones.
Forever after.
Maybe we'll be on TV one day.
Maybe. I hope so.
Okay.
Bye.
Apparently, never mind.
Got her hair.
You're very kind for that.
It's only right here.
We need to go. Okay, so Mission Possible is this getaway retreat.
What? I did not think you said that. Okay. It didn't sound like getaway.
It sounded like ghetto?
Yes. This ghetto trip.
You guys are so weird.
You're so weird.
Trips, and you go.
You guys like some cookies.
Abby! Get out of here! Happy birthday.
Okay. I'm Christy.
Write to me, Rachel.
That's okay, we can cut it out. But we'll put it on bloopers.
Okay.
I have four hands.
And these are our finished...
There was a hair that I did not want to fall on the cupcake.
I don't know what we're doing.
Neither do I.
I put the pyramids.
Yeah.
I didn't know Egypt was in Africa until last year. I thought it was just in its own little place. Like, I never really thought about where Egypt was.
Oh, wait.
And then...
There were strailers.
And then I realized, like...
It's okay, I didn't know
Okay,
that.
Well, where is Egypt?
I'm in love, all right, with my crazy, beautiful life, with the parties, the disasters, with my friends all pretty and plastered. Every night we're down to go out, waking up on a different couch, till the